Oh my god. I have nightmares playing this guy. I have nightmares playing him. This is one of the greatest players in the world. He beat me in a game and I think I had nightmares. Okay, I gotta play. I should have played the Dutch. This is a stupid decision. Oh my god. Okay, let's see what he does. I want my revenge, but I'm not sure I'm gonna get it. Seriously, I have nightmares. This is like Obi-Wan PTSD, I mean. Navara is one of the best players in the world. Always is a great player. But so far, okay. I'm supposed to wait. This is a good position to play against him because it's very forcing. I need my revenge.
I want my revenge, sucker.
This is... What is that? That's a mistake. I feel. At 94? Because I like calculating. What do you want me to do? I should have played the Moor against him when I played him. Instead, I played the Open Sicilian. It's not happening again.
Now we go for it. Come on, sucker.
Although I don't mean it. He's a really nice guy. He's like one of the most humble, great players in the world. Still, I had nightmares. But I don't know, he's not playing this right. No, he's a genius. Okay. Play knight b6. Messed up. Shoot. It's PTSD, man.
You underestimate my power. Don't try it! I have the high ground, Anakin. I have the high ground.
I mean, it's not the same as a tournament. It's not the same as a tournament. But I don't care, because he's such a great player. And he's responsible for one of my most brutal losses in my life. So I don't care if it's not a tournament.